strange man. Had a smile on her face, looked out of place. Suitcase was in her hand. Junior saw it happen. Why didn't I listen to you? The day she left, it's one that I'll never forget. She took all that out except for the phone and a broken down TV set. Yeah, the junior saw it happen. Why didn't I listen to you? Got work, but I sure do now. I couldn't take my mind on the face. It didn't make sense somehow. Cause I thought she was happy with the way we live and the things that we used to do.
Thank you very much. That's Bruce Nessel over there on the keys.